Against many odds, Keroche Breweries is upscaling its product offering with this massive investment, a spirit manufacturing plant set up at a cost of 500 million shillings.
You have shown as an entrepreneur that you can dream, you can effect the dream, and you can succeed with the dream.
Bwana Waziri, it has not been easy to cater for the lower end market.
The plant has a production capacity of 10,000 bottles per hour, churned out in 750 milliliter bottles. According to the company's projections, the resultant expansion in business will see it double its tax remittance from the current 500 million shillings annually.
99% of the spirit brands in the market are imported, despite the fact that we have the potential to manufacture our own locally.
An uneven field of play in the industry remains one of the key issues Keroche once addressed.
The government should bury monopoly in the graveyard and always seek opinion of stakeholders before imposing policies that negatively affect some players in the industry while protecting the interests of the few others. Just to single out such, with the enactment of Alcoholic Drinks Control Act 2010, which only gave a grace period of 6 months to all alcohol manufacturers to switch from the use of PET bottles to glass bottles, it was really unfortunate that we had to lay off more than 100 workers after closing down our Vienna ready-to-drink vodka PET packaging plant, a scenario that directly layered a negative impact to the economy of our nation. Had the company not been up to the task, it would have faced immense closure.
Aside from the challenges faced in penetrating the industry, Keroche is dissatisfied with the Kenya Bureau of Standards handling of standards matters.
Some of the rules advocated for by the KEBS fall short of meeting international standards. KEBS, being an ISO organization, would like to see them lead by example when it comes to setting standards and parameters that meet international standards.
Keroche is yet to reach the summit as far as conquering the beer, wines and spirits market in Kenya is concerned. But the opening of this half a billion shilling spirit manufacturing plant will ensure that the gradient of the slope towards the summit is considerably reduced, while at the same time growing the exchequer's tax base by a significant margin. Alex Mwangi for NTV at Keroche Breweries Limited in Naivasha.